Ever seen this before? Would you believe me if I told you that the color shade of block A and B are the same? From a strict visual perspective, they don't look the same. In fact, block A clearly looks darker than block B. To test if it's true, let's do an experiment where we remove everything but A and B. So here we go. As you can see, they're nearly identical with the exception of the letters. To be 100% certain, however, let's use a color picker to tell us the exact color code. You can do this by using Photoshop or something similar like the app you see on your screen. Now by clicking anywhere on the image, let's start with A, we should get the code 6A6A6A. This should be the exact same when I click anywhere here. Notice we get 6A6A6A. What this tells us is that our brain is playing a trick on us. It assumes that since the cylinder appears to be casting a shadow onto B, though there really isn't a shadow there, our brain makes the assumption that block B must be lighter than it actually is had the shade not been there. But after we remove the cylinder and its surroundings, the brain realizes that the shadow isn't real, allowing its true color to be revealed. That's my hypothesis. If you have another opinion, leave us a comment below and let us know what you think is happening. Otherwise, hope you enjoyed this video and can support it with a thumbs up.